Cadets marched in formation before the game and in jubilation afterward as Army shut out rival Notre Dame 18-0 in their 1927 battle. It was Army's day from the coin toss on as Cadet Red Cagle dominated the Fighting Irish, scampering 48 yards for one touchdown and pulling down a 20-yard pass for another. A record crowd of 80,000 fans cheered Army to victory at Yankee Stadium in New York City.